everybody, my name is Sarah Lean and I'm a cloud advocate at Microsoft. In this video, I want to show you a new feature that has been launched in the Azure Security Centre. Now, Azure Security Centre is a great product that shows you how you can improve your security posture within your Azure workloads and your non-Azure workloads. Now, often a question we've been asked by customers is, when does the portal update? When does Security Centre do its refresh so that if I do remediate a recommendation, it disappears from my list? And the team have now implemented that feature, so let's show you how you can access it within the Azure portal. So here we are in the Azure portal and we're in the Security Centre blade. What we want to do is click on recommendations and have a look at what recommendations we currently have for our subscription. So we have that list of recommendations, and if we drill into the recommendations, what we can see is we've now got this box that says freshness interval, and it shows us when the Azure Security Centre will actually refresh and take away that alert if we've remediated it. Thank you for watching and I hope this video has been useful. Please do like, subscribe and comment and let me know any feedback or any questions that you have. Thank you again.